built, and two, that we're hoping that they still make it, okay? So it's been a very good group, a very, very cohesive group that really seem to get along with each other and enjoy each other's company. As we get ready to start this, I would like to say that there have been 8 rehearsals, one of which I could not be here for. So there's really only 7 rehearsals, and pretty much everybody here has taken a vacation day. Most, not everybody, but a lot of them have been off for vacations during the summer. So when you see what they do, keep in mind how little they've actually rehearsed for the difficulty of what they're doing. Because this is signing, as well as props, as well as organizing each other, with some costume changes. So this is not an easy show to put together, let alone to do it in 8 weeks. So, here is the Beck Side Choir. Enjoy our show.
Are better than people.
know, on the cross, like, let's do a little bit.
Rain tears are better than pee. Sven, don't you think that's true?
Yeah, people will beat you and curse you and cheat you. Everyone loves them except you.
Oh, thanks, buddy. But people smell better than rain tears. Sven, don't you think I'm right?
That's once again true.
Let's call it a night.
Good night.
Don't let the frost bite.
When we went to Horizon, and we're looking forward to doing this at schools as well. And one of the things that the students have done is we talk about things about friendships, about family, but what we also do is talk about character, plot, setting. Everybody has seen the movie Frozen. So almost everybody has seen the movie Frozen. I see some of the back row. I think the whole back row going no, which is fine. But the 8-year-olds and the 5-year-olds have all seen Frozen. And so the kids really, really react well when we take it to the schools. And we talk about a lot of the curriculum and a lot of the things that I know that they're touching on in their school and in their reading. Everybody knows, you know, who are the characters, what was the plot, what's happening, do you have brothers and sisters? And we go through all this, and it's really a lot of fun. It's a lot of a connection that we do with the kids. This year, we're hoping at some point to take some of our shows to the Lakewood area so that the people that are here, around here, can see what we do. I know that right now, we are a small group. Even with the whole group, we have about 10 altogether with our sign. I know that we have about 3-4 new people that will be joining this group in the fall. And for those parents that are out here, I've told some of my students that attend Elyria High that if they can't make, if they join in the fall and they can't make the shows, because it would be 2 shows that they were doing, I totally get that. School comes first. But we'd like to show and have a day where they could come and perform and show what they've done to the community here. We will be doing one for St. Mary's of the Woods. We'll be coming up very soon. And we've also been asked to do a show at Bay Village at a group area there. So it's exciting, and you guys will be hearing from me as it progresses. So this is a lot of fun. We are ready now to show you the next one, and the next one is a song that I say everybody knows. It's about 2 sisters, and they're not quite getting along. And the one sister wants to do something. Well, the one sister is trying to get the other sister to play with her, and it's like, no. For those of you who don't know Frozen, the one girl has a Disney-like magical spell that everything she touches turns to ice, and that's why she doesn't want to play with her sister. But her sister doesn't know that. This is funny because a lot of people here I'm looking are not familiar with the storyline, which is absolutely fine. And they are so good. When we do this at the shows, we have people in the back giving us thumbs up. Okay, that I can stop talking.
Look at my
Love is an open door.
is amazing. I mean, I give them all the credit in the world.
Let it go, let it go.